Do you actually know how this card works? So, Mercurial Spelldancer is really neat. If you control multiple of them, you can actually copy the same spell with both of them. So I don't know, if you control two of these and you have one Fire Blast, guess what? You can copy that Fire Blast twice, once with each of them, turning a Fire Blast into a 12 damage burn spell. Guess who that just happened to? It's this guy, and it hurt.